Let's move to the next India small giant, Lisha Impex, also known as the Cotton Guru.
With the fourth generation in the cotton business, Lisha Impex's journey began in 1903 when Sri Narsi Natha started grading cotton for the Britishers. Lisha Impex has the distinction of being the first company to achieve ISO 9001:2000 certification for cotton valuation.
PRD Cotton Group comprises of grading, testing, valuation and trading firm. Our trading firm is called Lisha Impex Private Limited. This firm was initiated in 2007. Lisha Impex Private Limited trades and exports raw cotton. Starting with our company is PRD Cotton Group of Companies, which is in cotton since 1903, that is a span of 110 years. I am the fourth generation in this company. The two things that they have taught me through this generation is the importance of morals and values. No company can survive over 100 years unless it is actually trustworthy and transparent.
The hard work and commitment shown by Manish Daga for the cotton industry has earned him respect and garnered him the reputation and recognition as the Cotton Guru.
I was training cotton farmer in 2007 in an area which was prone to suicides. And that farmer, after the training, was so enthusiastic about his produce that he told me, "Aap to kapas ke guru hai." So that is where people started relating me to the word Cotton Guru, which we have applied for registration. It's already a trademark with the company. The core purpose and mission of Cotton Guru or the PRD Cotton Group of Companies is to assist farmers to grow more cotton, that is to increase the production and quality of cotton, to help cotton users identify good sources of cotton at nominal prices, and to promote the concept of renewable resource of cotton where it can replace plastic and paper, and thus we can somehow help the environment cause. My clients are assured wherever they work with the PRD Cotton Group of Companies, if the company has committed, it will be done, or the company would call and say it is not done. Because only losers give reasons, winners always give results. It is not that we succeed all the time, but whatever the commitment, we have to come back, we have to stand, we have to face. So that is what I learned over the years. I have been trying to implement that in my business, in every aspect of business. Be innovative, be with the change, be the best. Excellence is what we strive for, not perfection, because perfection brings frustration. But striving for excellence always, you know, puts that key of growth inside you. You have to grow all the time.
Cotton Guru's mission remains a steadfast commitment to assist the cotton farmer and the industry to improve yield and quality.
We have taken up a project with the National Skill Development Council of the Central Government of India to train 50,000 cotton farmers in the next 10 years so that they become independent, so that we can add value to their cotton and we can enhance their lifestyles. To the businessmen around me, I would only say that have a cause, have a purpose, have a passion. If you love your business, there is nothing that can stop you. But be meticulous, because thinking is half the job done. Execution is the second half. Whatever you think, implement. Whatever you implement, analyze. Whatever you analyze, go back and do it again. I think that is the reason for our success.